So I'm testing our theories of counter-looping. But what I'm beginning to realize is that it's possibly not just the string that matters, but also the flow.